word to your mama. It's I, Cuthbert Flyford Flavell. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I tell you how I became the prince of a place called the Horsefair. Shocking. Stourport, I was born and raised on Garland Road Park. I spent most of my days smoking spliffs, thinking I was cool, shooting up smack at the back of the school. When I was 12, I started wearing a hood, knocked or running in my neighborhood. I smoked one fat bong and my mum got scared. She said, "You're moving with your uncle Kitty lad in the Horsefair." I whistled for a taxi and when it came near, a license plate and six dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say this cab was red, but I thought, "No, forget it, home to the Horsefair." Connison House about 7 or 8, and I yowled to the taxi, "Hey Dave, catch you later." Looked at the high rises, I was finally there, sitting on the horse, the prince of the Horsefair.